This is a new channel. This is a Blue Yeti. I've had this for 2 years, maybe? About 2 years, and I've used it once on my other channel. Now, I keep it because I'm like, oh, and then I did something stupid. This is the Blue Yeti Pro X, I think. But then Logitech, who own Yeti, didn't know, released this. And this is the pink Blue Yeti, which is a model below this one, but I had to buy it because it was pink. Now, this thing, it's almost cliche to buy a Blue Yeti with a YouTube channel. And as this is a new one, we're going to start. Now, this thing is heavy as hell. This thing feels heavy. So I'm not going to compare them because I don't know the difference. What I'm hoping though is that this still uses a micro USB. And I'm hoping this one does not. So let's unbox it. There's something vital I've forgotten again. Gestalt die nein perfekten Stream, Chrisless Stream Perfect. I think your gaming is the ultimate level of the iconic Blue Yeti. Stream custom look. Stream of things. This way. Now, before we look at the wire, I know I'm going to be disappointed. It's 2022. micro. No, sorry. Mini USB. Mini USB. Escaping. Talk like that, not like that. Okay. Volume for the headphones and me. Mute it. I'm going to have to play it. This one's newer than this one. This one looks more advanced. New channel, same shit. And for the thumbnail, this. This is meant to be one of those hats. Sit on the head properly.